Here comes Poehling, shorthanded, racing away. Ryan Poehling goes in and tipped it back by Belzile. Scores! What a goal!
A missed opportunity by Hoffman. Poehling takes it and he is gone. You're not going to catch him. Big, heavy, strong steps. And like the barber move, coming across on his forehand, it's a lot tougher and you need more skill to drag this back from your forehand around the stick of Ekblad. He waited Ekblad right out and then it was just a tap in.